Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to crop a photo on your iPhone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To crop a photo on your iPhone, first open the Photos app and find the photo you want to crop and tap on it. Now tap on where it says Edit at the top and make sure you're in the Crop tab at the bottom. You can now drag the corners or edges in to crop the image, or you can tap on the Crop Template icon, which looks like a few rectangles here at the top, to be able to choose a set size to crop to, for example a square or certain aspect ratio. Tap off this icon and you could use other tools to rotate or skew the image, or the other tabs to add filters or adjust the colours. Once you're happy, tap on Done in the top right to save the image. That's how to crop a photo on your iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.